Whoa. Gang control, Mr. Blue. Gang control. Oh my goodness. Don't ever take some drive, folks. I lost my cell phone. I fell on the floorboard over there. I tried to reach for it. Next thing I know, I was going all over the place. But anyway, how y'all doing today? I'm doing all right. We're Farming Simulator 17 here on Goldcrest Valley. Forgot where I was going. I don't even see it. Now that's bad. That's real bad. Thought it was right over in here somewhere. I'm hunting for the chicken place, y'all. Y'all know, remember where it's at? I've been so long since I've been up here. But I figure we'll go ahead and sell our eggs. We got a lot to do today, but I was going to start out selling the eggs and then go from there, but I turned down a few signs. There's a wool place. This ain't good. Not good at all. We can't sell the chicken eggs. We don't know where they're at. Anyway, I guess we might go there for lunch today. Let me check over here real quick. Uh-oh. Is this it? My house ATM. Ah, right here we go. Get out. We got 372 eggs in our backpack today. See how much we're gonna make here. Whoa. $2,120. All right. Yes, folks. Got the big boy hooked up to the planter. Let's check this over here real quick. I don't think we're quite done with it. No. Need to move down just a little. Just a little. As far as that, I'm just going to reach, I believe. And we don't have nothing up here that'll push it either. Come on. Well, it's trying to take all of it. Not quite so. I want to make sure I get everything out of here. I guess that's one way of doing it, a little at a time. Now we got to collapse this in here. But today we're going to be trying to do some planting, cultivating, all the good stuff, you know. And yeah, we got tons. There we go. They let that back down. That's all the way down. And actually, what I need to do is swing this baby over like this here. Come on now. been doing some side jobs, folks, and you can see our money's up there pretty good. Still ain't sold the beans yet. We ain't got a great demand for them yet. But the price is up there. Oh, come on, man. I'm hungry. There we go. Sorry folks, taking so long, but we gotta try to empty this silo out here. Uh-oh, I wonder what that does. There we go. Oh, we'll leave that like that. Let's check our pigs out before we get started, shall we? Other thing hasn't took off yet, but we need barley and sunflower soybeans or something like that to fill them up. Which they should be good. We got 201 sheep, y'all. 183 pigs, 81 cows. Let me get those cows on up there. Got all the eye workers going. I guess we'll start right here. We'll get these two guys going. Guys or girls, whatever they are. But I'm gonna hold up on planting quiet right now. I can't remember what I wanted to buy, folks. Was it another field? I don't think I was going to buy another field. Wait, I was going to buy number 7. Yeah, we're going to buy number 7. Go up here and check out. Wanting us to plant. Hmm. 101,000. Let's go ahead and buy it, folks. All right, we got it. Good. Now there was something else, but I can't remember. Just save my little fancy. Let's go over here to 18 and see what's going on over there. Pretty much got all the tractors and stuff staged. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. We're going to put a... I guess Jordan and Jonathan on the cultivators. We're going to go ahead and get this guy planting poplars. But it takes him so long. Yes, folks, we're going to have poplars back in here again. I probably should have started them on far end. He's pretty much going to be bouncing around. And we're going to have Boo on the mower. Crap. I got to, got to dishire some of our workers. And we're going to do the sheep and the pigs. We need to get some workers going. There we go. Alright. Boo's going to mow this field. And, Ah, I hate those combines. I tell you what, I better do something real quick because I know I ain't gonna do those trees. Yeah, that bugs me. I can't remember. Oh, crap. I can't remember what was going by. Got 147 left. I know what we need to get. Maybe that's what we was needing to buy. Is a silo. Because, yeah, we're going to try to wait till we get a great demand. Oh, I should have known I was going to turn around and do that. I'll catch him on the next strip. I got to try to get this empty, folks. Not empty, but down a little bit because my mixture is wrong, as you can see down there. Okay, won't put nothing out. Park it right there. Keep on going the wrong way. Alright, he's done, so we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna plant soybeans in these two little fields. There's no spots, that's what I like. We didn't quite get done with the fertilization yet. Guess we're gonna have to deal with it now. Alright, he started back. Let's see here. I'm gonna get the big boy set up here on I can't see it. Is that barley? That's canola. Yeah, well, only thing we can do with this is canola. So we're gonna have a couple of fields of canola this time around. Or at least this field anyway. We'll try to have multiple fruits of every type. We got our combines all washed up and parked. So we don't have to worry about that. Yeah, pretty much washed all of the tractors this time around. Alright, he is going through. We'll worry about fixing him here in a little bit. I think they need more straw. Folks, I thought about building a little road right here. But then I got... Oh, never mind, I forgot. Can't. Well, I can, but... I have to cut those two trees down. If we come in the opposite way and go in, be kind of perfect. But it'd be alright. And I was thinking on this, they have hay here too, but I don't know if that would work as straw or not for pigs. Probably not. Let's check in while it's filling up. Yeah, it's gonna need a little bit more straw and water. Alright. Now we do have everything pretty much about 17 done our second fertilization, so oh, that's what I was going to do, is want my sprayer, but we also need that grain silo too, folks. Let's check it out right here. We 200,000 storage capacity, and we're maxed out on our soybeans. So yeah, I didn't tell you very much. I'm just gonna park up there. I also need a poop spreader. That we're gonna have to sell some of this because it's getting on up there quite a bit. Let's look at it real quick on our cows. Or not cows, but pigs. Our 140,000 liters. Folks, we need to get a manure spreader and do for our fertilization. Well, that'd be probably the next time around that we do that. Alright, one of our guys, gals here. Blue's still going strong. Stupid cat. Oh! No skipping, mister. Make sure we ain't getting no skips here. Okay. Bop around. Okay, this guy's there. Alrighty. Uh-oh. Crash. My gut lens here. Boy, I overshot that turn, didn't I? Well, folks, I had a bunch of stuff to talk about, but I can't remember what I was going to talk about now. I'm recording this on a Saturday, and it should be seen on a Sunday. Me and my mom and my two kids did go to Jonesboro today. My daughter wanted to get her ears pierced on the top half, and that was just a nightmare. We went all the way up there, and they didn't have what she wanted, and ended up getting her feelings hurt. I'm like, baby, I'm sorry, but it's too young. She's 11, fixing to be 12, and yeah, something about Arkansas state law. I'm like, really? Folks, I'm just, let go of me. Let go of me. Alright, this. Whoa, I'm in a wall. Field level is 0, compacting 100%. So I think we got everything to the good here. But I'm not going to start putting stuff in it until we get that button filled up first. And down there. Yeah. Got a long ways to go. I might try to get a multiplayer thing going. And I might try to record it. I don't know. But we got to get some salads up here, folks, and we gotta get it quick. We gotta do something, get some more money coming in. That's right. Money. Show me that money. I'm just gonna, try to put this over here. Keep on hanging on everything. Alright, close enough. Don't walk to church right now. Just check and make sure to see if he's still doing good. Folks, I gotta do something. Our money is dropping real fast. I'm gonna go to the store. See what all we got over here. There's our new mods for this week for Friday, from Friday. And that and there. I think we seriously need to go with the storage bin. This in here. And there shouldn't be anything else that we need. I like to get that. That's pretty neat. We got a planner. Let's go to our garage, see what we got real quick. Got 1, 2, 3, 4 tractors. Probably 5 and 6. We got 2 combines, 2 corn headers, a salager, and all the attachments to it. Couple of planters, that, weeders. I wish they could give us bigger water towers. That'd be so much to eat. Nice. Yes. Oh, we got 3 more tractors down there. Okay. Well, we got a lot of stuff. Okay, that's it. Somebody told me I need to get another one of these, one each, and put it on the front and back of my tractor. It would help compact it a lot better, but really ain't got the money for that. Ain't got the money for the Scorpion King, for sure. But I wish they would put the auto loader tractor. So, just trying to think, folks. Check this. I hit the wrong one there. This. Let's see. Is that for the IT runner? Or? I know that's for the homer. Let's see. 32,000, 19,000, 8,000. Wow, that's a big price, but that's what we need. It's going to be the biggest one right there, 32,000. I don't know if we're going to buy it for that much, folks. Let's go ahead and get our silo. And I know we're going to need it. We'll get the silo, and we're going to get the water thing put down next to the cows, I think. Because that's going to help save us some time. Oh, I should have bebopped over. I've dragged this thing so far. Yeah, almost went too far. Alright, where's your pipe at? It's on that side, I guess. Okay, we just turned around. About right there. And then I want to turn this away. And we want to probably about right there, maybe. Let's go about right there. Now let's turn back this way to make sure we're in line. And I think that looks good about right there. Confirm. There we go. We got it, folks. We got 18,000 left. What was that? Dang, my mind's bad. Well, what none of that stuff. Oh, place wash, place wash. Water thing. Duh. We're gonna spend all this money. I say about right up in here. Up in here, up in here. Yep, up in here. That looks about even. Yeah, I'd say about right there. Hey, Boo. You getting in the picture with us? Oh, no. Took too long. That's where I want to have, folks, right there. 18,000. We got any money in the bank? Folks, I hate to do this, but we're going to borrow 5,000. And get this water trough. Ah. And go through all that trouble setting it back up again. I'll stay about right there, away from it. And about right there, to about right there. And just a little bit more. About right there. And that should do it. And bye. Yay, folks, we got a water trough. Yay. We just go right there and fill up. Alright, we are broke now. We're really going to be broke in a minute. Really going to be broke. Alright, we got it switched over to canola. We want to go catch. Folks, that's going to be so many workers, I don't know which one's which. But, we got Dolphin here, and then Liz, then we got, Jason and Boo, and Jordan, and Elsie helping us today. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, throw this guy up. Alright. We are done. Let me check the color here. Map here. Okay, I'm off. Wow, it shows it all green. Oh no, I was looking at the wrong one. Okay, good, it's working. Alright. We're going to take another big bad boy here. Back down toward the cows and help out the other planter. Elevator, so you hit that big planter. And then we'll come back and get I got the LC on that planer. We gotta move her up to this wheel here. Alright, clear shot, no traffic. Well, a little bit of traffic. Oh. Did a little bit of damage, but it'd be alright. The only thing I hate about this, I forgot all about it. That boo just kept on going, didn't she? Wow. You know, folks, I like having this grass rail here. It kind of helps us out. Where cows are getting on up there. Uh-oh, she missed a couple of spots. Make sure it ain't that about the water place up there. Or the hayloft with the pressure washer is. Either forget and leave something in the way there. Alright. What are you doing there, mister? Mister, I don't know who you are because I got so many workers, but it'll be okay. Oh, and I still messed up. Yeah, this time I come back here. Alright. Hang on, Elsie. I'll be with you in a second. Yeah, move Jordan. I thought I filled him up. Yes, I did. We'll have to get a tractor on the wind roller here pretty soon. And go back and catch Boo's mishaps and stuff. Make sure like places like this is all done. Whatever we do, folks, we're going to have to turn this field into straw. Then I'm going to go ahead and go over to this far corner and do this field. Because, who's on the big cultivator will be done in no time. So this will help keep them working faster. Now, I got 1 in 10, there's 1. Back up, take care of that. And cheeks. Alright. So we basically got 2 here. 3, 4, 5 workers. Now, does it tell me how many workers I got hired? Workers currently hired, 6. Cool. But one of them's a Juno, so. I need to leave. Surely not. Did we miss any? Nope, looks like we're good. All right. I didn't think to see if the code letter missed any there. Folks, I can't believe how big our farm grew. 72 episodes, and we are really standing strong. And, I don't know how much we're going to get out of this, but we're going to see if we can sell some food. What? Yeah, you heard me. Ooh, this truck's nasty. It'll be washed. I see Caroline and Layla over there eating up some corn. Stand her back out just a little bit. Wow, where she went minus 1,000 already. Well, we're gonna have to try to keep ourselves out of debt, so with missions or selling poop or whatever. Yeah, I was watching a fellow YouTuber today. Reason why I know about the poop thing, but of course it was on PC version instead of Xbox One, but it should still be equivalent. I don't know how much the prices are, so we're gonna go BGA first. Take care of it. Ah. Oh man, I dumped some on the ground. Alright. See, what was that, second bucket? That'll be 8, that should be, well, should be close to about 10. Well, oh my god. Oh my god, folks, I have crashed a terror handler. Oh no. What am I going to do? Well, yeah. Alright, boom's done. But let's check out what she. Missed here for some reason. I know what it is. It's the trees. She don't want to hire a worker. But, all right, we're gonna take care of ourselves. Well, that hired worker don't spin around like it. Oh, Max Worker's working. That's why I can't hire one. Duh. Don't know what I was thinking, y'all. Alright. We're going to cut across the end here. Just kind of even this up. Now, somebody said something about, we got one that completed their task. We can mow this, speed up time, mow it again. We'll have a whole lot more grass to pick up. But I don't know if I want to do that or not. It's kind of far out. Our grass is getting low. I know we're kind of good right now, but I just don't want to take a chance. You know what I mean? Alright. I'm trying to stay about right there because my wind rolling. How they're going to do stuff. And, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna get that little bit of straw up there. Everything else looks good. Alright, going back down here, go across the end. I'll tell you what, I think we're good. I'm gonna go ahead and park this. Go check on some of the others. But folks, how y'all liking everything? I like this one here and Sonoka and Lawfolds. I think they're pretty neat. Alright, two cultivators are doing good and strong. Oh, I gotta fix him. Alright. Caught him just in time. Go ahead and go across this end here, because we want every little stick planted so we get the max yields, bushels, or whatever I want to try to say. I know what's not. Bothers me every time I turn around. Man, we're 42 minutes in already. Where has the time fly? We ain't nowhere near done planting. But everything's like that. I get a couple of these fields planted. I'll probably fast forward time a little bit. I don't know. I did get a wind roller going. Oh. Good thing I come down here and check this in. Look at all that. That's my fault though. I should have done a through across the end here. Or maybe around. That way I had that hired help would have a backup run. Yeah, Lawfolds, I still ain't been able to get the course plate fixed. Everybody like it's done it so simple, so I don't know if you got something wrong or what, but yeah, that's just one of those things. Alright, I'm gonna take and plant a little bit of grass right across here where it messed up. On boogie, let's see, I don't need grass no more. I gotta turn it off before I select. I said, I can't get it off the grass. Trying to think what we need to plant next, folks. We got beans, canola. Oh, wait, we're supposed to plant wheat. Beans and grass and wheat. We got to plant some wheat here so we have some straw for the cows. I'm planning on doing some fast forward and letting the cows work their booties off, so. Yeah. Alright, we need to beef out. Oh, yeah, still done good. Alright, let's see, we gotta get you over somewhere. We're gonna take you off and put you on the wind roller. Because we got a... Of course, we got the cat tracker, but I don't like that being on trying to think how I see how I really want to do this. I'd ted it and turn some of it into hay. We can put it up in here. And I think you can do hay too, as far as the like grass. So that way it would be more of a storage, but I need to try that first, so I don't know. Let's go get the tedder and go ahead and ted some of this. Here, tedder. Got you? Yeah, there's you. Let's see. Do I need to come in? I can't see which ways. That's what I thought. Tons to the other side. Hey, you gotta wait there. I think it's wait for this tractor, actually. Go ahead and pick that up just in case. There we go. Alright, here's our tater. Now on PC, I seen folks just cutting in front of you. They'll make salvage wheels and go sell them at the barn, I think, $1,470-something. It says we can hire workers, so. Alright. What do you think about that? That sure is better than 15. 15, we had to do everything manually. Alright, let's keep bop around. Oh my god. No. Bring it in like that. Oh yeah, there we go. Now I'm kind of, want to think about something. Boy, this is uneven terrain here. Put this back down. I'm gonna go get the conveyor belt and see if we can use it to load that truck. That would help us out a lot. Let's see, might have to go in here and manually bring that thing out because I think it's got some faders on it. Yep, I'm gonna have to turn it around. And hit the unload here. Alright, there we go. I'm going to stop that. Put the hitch on. And hopefully... Oh, come on, turn. It won't turn with that down. Not like I want it to. I just hope it hooks up. Please hook up. No, it's not. Yeah, it's gonna be a long drive. Really? That's the only thing I hate about it. It picks up for a long ways away. I have seen some other YouTubers that use this thing as a feeding automatic feeder. And it works. It really works. You can dump a big old pile out here. And this thing here will keep on feeding it in here. Just like that right there. Good. Yeah, go faster with that now. No, don't steer as good. No, I just don't want to go uphill. Don't do this to me. Oh, come on now. Not gonna let me pass. I can't turn. Don't wanna go uphill. Really? See if we go this way, what happened? Oh yeah, works much better. Now, if this works, folks, that'd be a fast way for us to load our poop spreader out down to cows. Oh, looky there. Looky there right there. Alright, we're gonna park that right there. Keep off around. Oh yeah, still doing pretty good. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think this is gonna pull this in either. We're gonna try and hope and pray that it sure will be faster. That was out of the question, though, wasn't it? Of course, I probably could go get the pickup truck and be a whole lot faster, but pickup truck's up in town, so. Alright, this is like really slow. I guess why it's alright, that's all the way up. That's good. Hey, this is a pretty quiet motor. I just want to get one load in and see how much it costs for the manure. And one thing about selling it at the DGA plant, so much of that goes back into the slurry tank. So it's kind of like a win-win situation for us there. Almost there, folks. Yeah, I'm probably losing subscribers because of this. Can't believe Mr. Blue's that slow. Man, I've never been this slow before. Hey, things happen. I gotta do all this off screen, so. At least y'all know what I go through. Well, I can't believe that's gonna be perfect. Uh oh. Up against the truck. That's what I thought. Best bet be for me to move this truck out of the way. Oh, not even close being full. Alright. I don't believe that. Oh. Alright. Now what we'll have to do is... It might not work, being up on a hill. Yeah, it's going up on a hill there, folks. I'll tell you what. Try to go in the truck then, hear that? We'll have to shift over this way so it won't be on that hill. Oh, come on. That should do it right there. Oh, I can't believe we spilled some on the ground. EPA are tearing me up. EPA, what's that, Mr. Blue? EPA is Environmental Protection Agency. Oh, that would figure it wouldn't have one on that. It's up in the blue one. There we go. There we go. Now we're rolling them poop. Oh my god, Mr. Lee, you're so nasty. I know, but look at there. Automated poop remover system. Alright, Kobe going, Planner going. Let's check on my brother. Okay. Come on. Oh yeah, look at it rolling in. And keep their messes cleaned up. Alright. We're rolling on across. But folks, I have some bad news. That's right. We're out of time for this episode. So, yeah, I know. It sucks, don't it? That might help them out a little bit. We should be able to come down and go back up and be back down there. And then, yeah, we'll be almost done with the lower part. And I'm going to have to try to get him to plant the individual ones, because that way we'll have more poplars growing. So yeah, come on, let it when the thing comes together. And let's see. I need to get some more barley. I think I need to turn around and fix their water real quick. I don't have to put a water trough down here, guys. Right up there on top of the hill is a fountain. So yeah, just more pigs we get. That's why I'm trying to, I wanted to keep them like between 200 to 250. When they reach 250, they will sell a load of them. Just keep them within that range. Alright, I hate to do that. We're already at minus 17. Let's see. They need some food yet. Oh no, sheep's are good. We just have to worry about the pigs. Cows can use some grass, but other than that, they're good. So I just want to keep it like that, because here in a little bit, we're going to fast forward time. Yep, that's right, we're going to fast forward time. I got to get the loader wagon back down here, wherever it's at. Oh, we're glitching a little bit. I hate when that happens. And it's probably due to all this grass being on the ground. Alright, we're just gonna... Can we not hire a worker? Oh, okay. I had to back up a little bit. I don't know why, but every time it does that. I need to actually stop her for a second and find the... Oh Lord, what a mess I got. Alright. Having said that, I forgot all about them. That's my bad. Nobody's fault but mine. So I'm gonna separate them for sure. Put one in 26. And then one in 30. And I might work some off-screen folks, get the loader wagon and see if I can put some of that in the hayloft. But if I'm not mistaken, I think that's, we can use it for grass too. So that would help us out. Alright, we full. This is what I wanted to do before we left, so. Oh, I need to wash this truck. We're gonna go to biogas and I forgot about buying that fuel. We'd probably corn be better or plant grass in it. Well, one thing about grass, we don't have to worry about planting again. Well, it'll constantly grow. We might bring more up here and mow it or let that one deal with the one header that's got on there now. Mow it with it. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can ease under here. Ooh, snagged it a little bit, didn't I? Alright, here we go. We're nearly as nice as after here with this tool type. Yeah, I'll probably fix and make a big mistake. But I'm gonna do something since things are already set up. Ah, here we go. Come on now. Come on, little guy. You can do it.
No, I don't want poop on me. No, I don't want to do poop.
Oh. It'll be okay. I won't stink for really long. Alright. Of course, that one farm YouTuber I saw was taking liquid. This grain door back, grain door. Okay, I want to do grain door. It's gonna be that little door. Unload here. Stop. I'm gonna see if it makes us some money. Oh, it's making us money, folks. Look at there. Is okay. I want to go about right here and activate this. Yeah, see, it's got that. I'm gonna pull up this a little bit. Just a little bit. What I don't want it to do is to get next to the deal because they'll raise it up and probably quit working. But we are rolling back the other way, so.
All right, we're empty.
I'm going to park him there. There's our motor wagon. Tell you what, I'm going to move this out of the way. We're going to do a speedy delivery. You know, I was using... But I think I'm going to go get the two gray trailers. Because that'll be 64 instead of... Why can't I unhook my trailer? Can I see that? Oh, I'm still unloading. Never had that done before. Speedy Express and motor wagon delivery coming up. All right, folks, we're gonna leave it here. We're 6 minutes over, so yeah, I know. Well, we'll see y'all next time, okay? We'll probably finish planting and sell some more animals, buy some more animals, and all that good stuff in the next episode, too. So, yeah. Once again, I want to say I thank you all for spending your time watching me and stuff. It shows a lot of appreciation. I have a lot of respect for y'all for doing that. Then, like I said, if there's anything y'all want to see me do on here, give me PG-13 now. Just put it down in the comments, and I'll try my best to get the money to buy it to show y'all or whatever y'all want to do. And I actually thought about doing a little separate, maybe like a 15-20 minute thing on a how-to video. But we'll see. I don't know how that's going to come up. I think I can use this truck. Yeah, I can use this truck to pick it up. That's good, that's good. I'm gonna just try. Oh man, wouldn't roll it in, go nowhere. Alright. I am gonna show y'all this. Whoa. Well, gotta hit the thing now. So it's time to just turn it on. Alright. Why just do this a little bit? Well, I want to make sure it works first. Yeah. Bring it right over here. Well, back side here. And a note. Alright. Now it should be able to go. $1,200 for a biogas plant, y'all. Cool. It's gonna take a lot more than that, though, to get us. Alright, good. I love it when a plan works. Alright, I'm gonna drop this off, put one of the tractors on it, and take this truck back and start shoveling the poop out, I guess. Right, folks, once again, thank you for watching. Be sure and hit that like button. It helps me out a lot. But y'all are getting tired of hearing that, don't you? I hear it every day from every YouTuber. Hit that like button. Hit that like button. Well, it does help us out, folks. Only if you hit it on a YouTube link, though. You know, like down below in this, underneath this video, if you're watching it on a PC. Xbox is a little bit different, but it's still the same concept, so. But yeah, be sure and hit that like button, share us with your friends, subscribe to us. If you already subscribed to us, put on those post notifications. And folks, every once in a while, check and make sure you're still subscribed to us. Your YouTube's been acting kind of funny here lately. We don't not pull no subscribers off of folks. Where they going on? I personally haven't experienced it. I'm up to 31 subscribers. Well, I thank each and every one of y'all. So, having said all that, my mouth's kind of dry, need something to drink. So I'm going to get off here. And till next time, folks. Been Farming Simulator 17, Goldcrest Valley. Our poop didn't get all the way picked up, but we'll fix and work on that. Mr. Blue Farms. Mr. Blue Poops Farms. Oh, God, that's nasty. Alright, folks, we will talk to y'all later, okay? Ain't that something? Alright, folks, later. Bye.